Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to style one white top in 9 different ways. For the first one, I have paired my white solid t-shirt with a printed pant. This one is blue and white in color. You can take any printed pant you have in your wardrobe, and you were always thinking, how should I style it? So white t-shirt is the answer for you. This one is very loose, has pockets in it. I love the look. It's super duper comfortable for a day out in summer. The next one is a pencil pant paired with white t-shirt. This one is super duper adorable because it can be dressed up or dressed down for both casual and formal look. This pant right here is black in color. I have paired it up with wedges, added this round sling back to get a casual vibe, and it has pockets as well, but these strings and all does not make it look casual. You can also wear it in your formal meetings. I love this look. The next one is my mass favorite of my Insta fam. They love this look on me when I had posted a picture on Instagram with these rainbow pants. It was a major hit and I totally love it because this rainbow pant was bought some years ago and I was never thinking how to wear it. But then white t-shirt was the perfect fit for that. Next one is a dungaree. That is an extended kind of a leggings with these strings going on, and I really had fun styling it, wearing up with those wedges. I really dressed it down. You can add a bag, a scarf, a sunglass, and to make it completely top notch. And I love the way it turned out on me, made me look slim and hides my tummy fat as well. So it was a major hit. Now I'm going to add a magical touch with this. I am going to add some different outfit on top of this. You can definitely skip this, but I love the way it turned out because this one was my maxi top, which was sleeveless. It had like these openings from the side, and I had to wear a top inside it to wear it out. So this is how it turned out. It has slits on both the side, it has these openings on the side, so you have to wear something inside to cover that up if you are not comfortable like me to show off your skin. I am not comfortable, so I had to get a t-shirt inside this look, and this is how it turned out. White t-shirt with those dungarees inside, and voila, it's changed. And now I am wearing a striped dress, which is my absolute favorite out of all here, because this is sleeveless, and I when you are not waxed or if you're not comfortable with sleeveless stuff, then a t-shirt can be a great savior. Since this is white base, a white t-shirt matched so well with it that it almost looks like one piece. It does not look like a two piece, isn't it? And I did not add any belt because any which ways this shape, the shape of the dress was beautiful, flared from the bottom, fitting from the top. It gave me a beautiful shape, and I love the way it turned out. One of my favorite looks from this video. The next one is with the vintage bell bottoms. And I was super happy to style it because this bell bottoms was lying in my wardrobe since a long time, and I hadn't styled it recently. So the flare makes it very comfortable for the summers. It looks very fitted on the midriff and the main middle portion of your body, and loose in the end, and it looks beautiful with a scarf. I added a scarf and tied it around my head just like Kajol does it, and voila, I have a new look for you. And it looks so super classic and vintagey. Totally a favorite. The next one is a shorts. Yes, we cannot think about summers without shorts. So this one is my absolute favorite because of the inky blue shorts. And I love how it turned out with white. Of course, it gave us such a bright summer look. And you can pair any printed colors or any solid colors for a bottom for your white t-shirt. And this is how it looks on me. And my last look is a denim skirt. How can we not pair denim with whites? It is a major classic look, and I completely love how the way this denim skirt with my sports shoes turned out and can completely be dressed up and change your shoes a bit, and you can make it completely a party look. This one is a very very casual day out look, and it was a little loose to me because I was been working out for a while, and that's how I'm not able to pose properly wearing it. I'll try and make a video on it, how to style your hila dhala pants and skirts. That's it for now, and I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Please share it with your friends, like this video, and subscribe to my channel. Bye for now.